Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to recover a deleted YouTube video. Whether you deleted your YouTube video or the website deleted it for you, don't worry. Here are three methods to help you recover your valuable video. When you want to delete a video from your account, they usually ask for your confirmation as the video will be deleted forever. What's more, there's a download button in the left corner of the bottom to save a backup in case you need it. Click download, and you'll get a copy of the video you want to delete. But if you forget to download a backup before deleting, don't worry. Here are three methods to recover your lost files. Method 1, check computer residuals and cloud backup. First, check all possible locations where the original video file might be, such as the desktop. My desktop is where all my videos are stored. If you can't find the video file, you can also check your cloud backups. Go to your regular cloud account and look for the video. Here, I found one of my videos, but it's not the one we lost. Still, it's worth trying. Method 2, check external hard drive backups. We can see the YouTube videos we lost are not in the folder they were. Check system and security, then click the backup and restore. In the restore window, click browse for files bottom and find the path where your videos are saved. Locate the video you want to restore and restore it. Now, I keep all my videos backed up here just in case. The videos we upload are usually from some time ago. When we can't find the needed files in the computer's real-time data or stored data, we can check the system restore hard drive. If you have backups stored on an external hard drive, go back to the backup point and you might find the files you need. Method 3. Recover videos by 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery is an all-in-one data recovery software that can restore videos, photos, documents, and audio files. It's compatible with most storage devices on the market. Let's download and launch 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. First, let's search for the deleted files in the recycle bin. Select the file types you want to find to reduce scanning time. In no time, 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery will retrieve your data. Find the video in the File Path Lost folder and preview the right video we want to recover. Create a safe folder and save your recovered files there. Even if you regularly clean your recycle bin, our powerful 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery can still help you recover long-deleted data. That's it. With these three methods, you can recover your deleted YouTube videos. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.